for many investors, it's obvious that the market's not moving in any great direction, trading relatively flat for the last 3 months. However, for the candlestick investor, it's much more obvious in the sense that we see up days, then dark candles, bullish candles, bearish candles. So this trend is pretty much telling us that even though it's flat, it's very indecisive, that the bulls and the bears aren't trading indecisively like they did back here. They're trading decisively one day and then the opposite direction the next day. Obviously, this makes it very difficult to get into a trend or hold positions very long, because even if you've got strong charts on individual stocks, the market's still going to influence them, the strength of their move. But using candlestick signals provides the advantage of seeing what patterns are breaking out, like we see in crude oil, where today's positive trading had broken it out through this little resistance level after supporting right here on the 200-day moving average. Positive trading here makes this sector a good, viable sector to have a little bit overweighted positions in. This makes patterns or charts like whiting, oil, breaking out through this level, as well as a big reversal on Wednesday, and then closing above the 200, makes the viability of this uptrend in progress that much more likely. Or chart patterns, as we've seen in FTI, has broken out through this level right here. Not only broken out, but gapped up through that resistance level, indicating there's probably going to be a lot more upside. Knowing that crude oil is continuing or maintaining its strength allows our positioning, such as in CWEI, where it could never really close back below the T-line, still a strong, steady eddy. So this is another case where, knowing that the underlying commodity is remaining strong, just adds credibility to a strong chart and allows us to continue to hold even through the oscillations. That'll be it. We'll see you in the chat rooms.